Hey everyone, it's JBK. If you want to see how I achieved this Easter-themed makeup look, then keep on watching. So I started with this 3-in-1 cleanser by Mary Kay. It's vegan, it's good for all skin types. Next, I took this Marcelle clay mask. Let it sit for 10 minutes. Next, just take some facial towelettes and wipe it all off. Then I took this little moisturizer, put it on my skin. Any moisturizer will do. Next, I took this primer by Sephora. It's good for combination oily skin, which is what I have. Next, I took the Kylie Cosmetics eyeshadow palette and dipped into that dark brown for them brows. Just blend those brows, bitch. Next, I took this eye primer by Anastasia and I put it all over my eyelids and underneath my eyes as well. Next, take the beauty blender and blend it all out. Albino raccoon look, check. Next, I took out the James Charles palette by Morphe. I took the beige tone and set my eyelids. I'm trying to figure out which color I want to use, and it took me a while, and I felt like it was funny to show this to you guys. Oh, I got it. So I went with this yellow. So I'm putting it in my upper crease area. It's gonna be my transition shade, and you just keep blending until you feel like it looks good enough. I also took that same yellow and blended it under my lower lash line as well. Next, I'm going in with this pink shade and I'm blending it into my crease just below that yellow. Going back in with that yellow and blending it on top of that pink, just so that we can see it. And I'm trying to figure out my next color. We're gonna go with the green. Now I'm starting to look very festive, like an Easter bunny. Then I'm going in with this light blue for my inner corners. Taking this sparkly purple here and putting it under my lower lash line. And I'm going in with that same purple for my upper eyelid. So because it's a glitter-based shadow, you have to take a setting spray or water and just spray your brush and then go into the shadow and put it on your eyelid. Wipe away your imperfections, girl. Then I go back in with my colors, the pink, just so that it can pop more. Going back in with the yellow, repeating the same steps. Like I said, it's all about blending. Blend until you bleed, bitch. Going back with that green shade because honestly, it disappeared. There, now it's back. Next, I'm taking this fly liner by Fenty Beauty. I went ahead and finished it off camera because let me tell you, it is hard to do it while filming. Next, I'm taking this conceal and contour palette by Stila and I'm going to conceal and contour my face. Take that same beauty blender and blend your imperfections away, girl. Next, I'm gonna go with the foundation by Fenty Beauty. I have two different tones because my skin tone is all over the place. So I'm using that same brush I used for the pink shade to blend out the color onto my lower lash line. Next, I'm taking this silver eyeliner that I have. Next, I'm taking this translucent powder by Marcelle, and I am setting my under eyes as well as the areas that I want highlighted. Yes. Dust off that imperfection, girl. Keep the powder setting under your eyes for about 5 minutes. I'm taking this bronzer by Riri's MAC collection, and I am gonna contour my cheekbones. And my big ass forehead. Make sure to do your nose, girl. Next, I'm taking this blue palette. It's called Mark. I think it was from Avon, I can't remember, but I'm taking this rosy pink blush and putting it onto my cheeks. My bitch! Back into the JC palette, I'm taking this white highlighter and I'm putting it under my brow bone. And on my cheekbones. As well as the bridge of my nose and my Cupid's bow. Then I'm taking these falsies I got off of Amazon and I am going to glue them. Be right back. Then I'm taking this mascara by Fenty Beauty. This step is optional, but I like to hydrate my lips with a lip balm before I put the final product. And finally, I'm taking this matte lipstick by Kylie Cosmetics. It's called Coco K on my lips. And there you have it, the final look. Hope you guys liked it. Yeah.